get this moving. Finalists coming through. Finalists coming through. It all comes down to this. Reigning champion Majeed will defend his title against John.
Huge comeback.
Yeah, man, this is intense.
John's done. He's got nothing left in the tank. Match point, Majeed.
He was breathing too hard. I thought he was tired, so I decided to take it to him.
He changed the momentum for sure. Unbelievable.
You were playing so good at the beginning.
Yeah, I was up 13-3, and I was like, I'm too tired. I can't get any more points.
Did you really say that to yourself? That's why you lost!
These tournaments are really great for everyone, especially the spectators.
A lot of people get drawn in. These are high-level racquetball players, so a lot of these people here are
playing other divisions, they don't get to see this kind of racquetball, so it's nice that they can actually see guys that play at the top of the game.
There was one point where there was literally five full-on dives.
And good game.
We are all just one big racquetball family, and I know people are already excited for the next tournament.